Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to fix the watermark in Filmora 9. So let's get started. So if you are watching my YouTube channel, I have already made the activation key of Filmora 9, how to activate Filmora 9, which is cracked. So it is currently not working. It is a legit file downloading and activating the key, but it's not working. It has been patched in 9.5.10. So we are going back to 9.5.0 to get the features as same as it is. So there is no big difference in 9.5.0 and 9.5.10. There is only minor bugs. It's been fixed and the effects pack will be stored in the 9.5.0 as the 9.5.10. So to do this, we need to download a file. The file link will be in the description and extract the file. Install the package. So as you can see, the version is 9.5.0 and the current version is 9.5.10. So as soon as you open, you'll show the pop-up that you need to buy, but for me it has been already activated, so I have already patched the Windows Filmora 9, so it is not showing me. As you can see, if I click on this, you can see that your license has been already activated. So to show this, it's a legit one. I have a patch file. So before opening this patch file, the Windows Defender will detect as a Trojan, but there is no Trojan file existing in the patch file. I will prove that to you. Let me extract this patch file. The password will be here. So as soon as I extract it, the Windows Defender is showing an virus detected. So the virus is as Trojan category and the detail is this program is dangerous and executes commands from an attacker. So let me prove that there is no Trojan here. Let me click on allow on devices and start action to get the program back. So any Trojan virus contains and communication with an attacker. So to show you that there is no communication between attacker is, I will open an app called Netlimiter, which shows an inbound and outbound of the system internet. So to activate Filmora 9, you need to copy this patch file into the Filmora file location. So as you can see, there is a 0 bytes and some SSDP will be running in the background. If I open the patch file, there is no communication here. Let me activate. There will be some communication now. So as you can see, there is some communication going on in the SSDP discovery. As you can see, the application has been already patched, which has been already patched, and I'm making a video for you that it will patch. So the patching is finished, and let me click on any key. So as you can see, I got the registration email and the registration code, and the internet is not running now. So there is no communication between an attacker. If there is a continuous communication is going on, then the Trojan is existed in this program. So the Windows Defender recognizes as a signature, but there is no Trojan here. So to activate Filmora 9, we need to go to the Help tab, which is so this is the Help tab. Once you go to the Help tab, you should go for activate Filmora 9. Due to I have already activated, it is not showing anything. So after clicking on the Help tab and going for the activate Filmora 9, you need to go to the click here link. Below email password tab is there. Below that, there will be a click here link. So once you go to the click here link, it will show an email text box and the registration code text box. So once you copy and paste both email and the registration code, click on activate and it will activate. After that, you can delete the patch file of the Filmora folder. So now you can delete the patch file. Let me delete the patch file. So let me reopen the Filmora. As you can see, it has been activated and the effect packs are there. If it is not downloaded yet, double click on it. It will automatically download and you can use this in your tab. So let me show you, there is no watermark. So let me render this video. So as you can see, there is an effect also, and there is no watermark called Filmora 9 at the end also. So this is it, guys. Thank you very much for watching this video.